Sabrina. Welcome back to my channel. If you're new, hi, I'm Sabrina. Before we get started, make sure to subscribe, give this video a thumbs up. And yeah, so today I'm going to be doing this fall cranberry smoky eye look. And yeah, if you want to know how to do this look, just keep watching. If you hear noise in the background, it's because I lit a candle and it's supposed to be the ones that sounds like a campfire, so ignore that. But first I'm going to go into the Modern Renaissance palette. I'm going to be taking Buono Fresco and putting it in my crease. Okay, next I'm going to be going in with Venetian Red and putting it in my crease. Okay, and then to deepen that up, I'm going to be taking red ochre as well as dragging it onto the lid. Okay, and then taking the Subculture palette, I'm going to be taking All Star and packing it all over my lid. Okay, so I'm gonna go do my face makeup off camera and then I'll be back to do the rest of the look. Okay, so now my face makeup is done, I'm gonna do my bottom lash line and I'm gonna be taking Red Ochre from Modern Renaissance and mixing it with All Star from Subculture and then taking Buono Fresco for this color here and then to blend them all together. Okay, so next I'm going to be taking some black eyeliner and lining my top and bottom waterline. Okay, so for inner corner, I'm going to be taking the NYX Glitter Glue and the Physicians Formula Shimmer Palette. I'm going to be taking these two shades right here. Okay, so for highlight, I'm going to be taking the Milani highlight in Strobe Light. Okay, so I just put on some lashes. These are the Eyelure and Jasmine Brown Lashes in Curly Queen. And now for lips, I'm going to be taking the Revlon lipstick in Black Cherry and then going over it with the Kat Von D lipstick in Lolita. Okay, so this is the final look, and if you like this look and you like this video, please make sure to give this video a thumbs up, make sure to subscribe, and thank you so much for watching. I will see you in my next video.